So why do good guys like bad girls? I have this question for a real observer.